Georg Almendinger designs lighting concepts for automobiles and often wants to make the apparently impossible a reality.
We wanted to roll out the proverbial red carpet for the customer. A light projection on the floor, a sharp, very bright and especially dynamic graphic to greet the passenger. Often the technical challenge for us is that we have very, very little space to work with. We wanted to transport the entire dynamic effect, the particular precision and focus of the light carpet into this space. And of course, it had to be bright and visible in daylight.
Conventional lighting systems are not capable of this kind of effect. BMW found the solution together with the scientists at the Fraunhofer Institute for Applied Optics and Precision Engineering, IOF, in Jena, Germany, who took their inspiration from nature. Following the principle of an insect's compound eyes, they had an idea for the development of an innovative LED array projector as early as 2008.
An array is an arrangement of many individual elements. Here we typically work with micro-lens arrays with lenses of maybe 1/10 or several tenths of a millimeter to perhaps 1 millimeter in diameter. It's possible to build bright projectors that nevertheless require very little space. Another very interesting characteristic is the high depth of focus of the individual channels in the array projector. If I take a conventional slide projector and project on a slanted surface, two effects are immediately visible. First, the image is distorted. It looks like a wedge. And only a part of the image is in focus. Our array projector has the advantage that an individual channel of the array projector can also project a well-focused image onto a slanted surface. This way, by generating the micro slides accordingly, I can also project in focus onto slanted or curved surfaces.
This characteristic makes LED array projection suitable for use in a variety of applications.
We see this being used wherever simple image content is to be projected and whenever light distribution is to be generated. The BMW application was a kind of illumination effect. I can see this used, for example, in advertising, signaling technologies, projecting pictograms. We've also begun with projects on applications in optical measurement technologies. I can see this used in data glasses or for light distribution in automobile headlights.
If the projected image is to get brighter, a conventional projector has to grow in terms of overall volume. With an array projector, it's enough to arrange several arrays next to one another. They overlap their individual images to create a brighter overall picture. The thickness of the system remains the same. The Fraunhofer researchers also developed a cost-effective process to bring the array projector to series production. Close collaboration with partners in industry ensures the highest possible quality. Together with Peter Schreiber and Peter Danberg, former IOF project manager, Marcel Zieler made an essential contribution to the realization of the light carpet solution for the BMW 7 Series, which originally appeared to be an almost impossible task.
And the entire dynamic, precision, the focus of this light effect is completely there. We are absolutely thrilled.